I make art, it's for two reasons. One is because I'm learning something. If not, it's boring. And the other one is trying to get people to do it on their own without needing me. And it's parallel to a good teacher. A good teacher tries to have the student become independent, not dependent. But the whole market structure of art tries to maintain the dependency of the artist, so that the artist keeps a monopoly of making whatever is called art, instead of furthering knowledge and equipping people to acquire that knowledge and to make free connections. So it's within that framework that I work or don't work.